when LNG came to our traditional territory, you know, we have that option to support or not support. And so we feel that the balance is we have the economic independence, and we can do what we need to for our people through economic development in our traditional territory.